I love that beautiful music. It's like my favorite music. I used to listen to that music when I was a little boy. And that was just really nice music. You know, when I was a kid, I had a little rough time. And I love that music. But now, you know, people say, you know, I was in the POW camp. I was supposed to be on the David Letterman show last night. But I said I had to go to the airport to go to Washington. Really, I had to come here to Richmond, Virginia, because I wanted to see the gorgeous George show and be on the show. Oh, whatever happened to this? Oh man, I think I'm talking here. Here we go. You know, there was a time I couldn't even, because of those all my years in the POW camp, I couldn't even move my. I used to be able to move my arms. I can't move them up to about here right now. I mean, can you believe the way those guys in the POW camp, did they know that they were poking me with a stick, that I would be the next president of the United States? All right. Listen, I can get down. I can get really down. Yeah, Barack Obama thinks he's the coolest guy. He's not so cool. I'm cooler than Barack Obama. I mean, when I become president of the United States, I'll have my milk served in the house. And then I'm going to have all the people in the cabinet. Let's do it. I'm going to be like the Dave Matthews Band. Let's do it. Oh, man, I think I can do it. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy! coming from Skip Cheney. And she'll shoot a move in the face before she shoots her best friend. Let me introduce you to my cabinet. We call it the kitchen cabinet. We used to call it the bathroom cabinet. Full of Mamusel and repertoire. But we're gonna have energy drinks. Baltimore! Yes! We're never gonna stop! Welcome to the 21st century! And America, the 19th century! I'm your next.